HBO series examining the Adnan Syed case hints at unknown DNA evidence. According to documents, prosecutors tested about a dozen items like fingernail clippings and blood samples. None tested positive for the convicted killer. But state prosecutors say just because there's no Syed DNA does not mean he's innocent. Syed was convicted of killing his ex-girlfriend in 1999. His case gained national attention after being the focus of the Serial podcast.